Thank you. I did this last night and it went down amazingly, so I'll do it now. I've been practicing my northern accent. Do you want to hear it? Yeah. You've got to give me something to say. Like a sentence. I can't do it like a word. What? I can't hear you. No, it's not. Why don't you shut the fuck up? Is that good? I put the emphasis on the negative, you see, because that's what you do. Are you not wanting to shut the fuck up? Alright, enough of that old bollocks. This is from the album Witch Hazel. This is about my young niece called Rosie. Song for Rosie.
I warm you by the fire as the storm moves outside. One, two, pull up my shoe. Three, four, knock on my door.
I'll say that again. This is called October Sun. Thank you. Fancy some bossa nova? Yeah, go on.
Oh, my God.
Bless you, what a lovely audience. Leeds never disappoints, never. It does. The bee's knees, as I would say. All right, I want to dedicate this next song to Clem Fandango.
I got heaven.
from Kill the Wolf. Stu McConey's actually played this next song on his show at like 3 p.m. It's 9 minutes long. I was as shocked, you know, as much as you would have been. I really was. It's called Solstice.
Thank you.
Well, about 3 or 4 years ago, when Matt and I first sort of collaborated in a musical manner, we did this little project called the Swedish Twins, and it was only short-lived, but we did a few gigs, and this was one of the first songs in the set that we used to play, and Matt recommended it to me. He said, Mark, you should
sing this.
Yeah, so, and here it is, so see what you think of it. It's called Pink Bullets. It was originally written by The Shins.
Yeah.
Snuffbox.
Yeah.
Northern Lights, that's the Midnight Blue cover.
BBC 3.
is your angel, is your left side, is your whole life easily the most beautiful thing in your world. She'll soothe you, confuse you, lose you, abuse you, but always the best friend you have.
Thank you so much. You're very kind. You're very beautiful. Very handsome people. Good looking people. I like good self. Now I'm going to take you into space. This is called The Pheasant.
Look at the pheasant fly. Flying so high, such a beautiful sight. The evening sun, it's like a summer sky. They will return. We'll be right back. like a summer sky. They will return.
Thank you. I want to bring this fella back on for this last one.
Understood what happened to my love. It used to be.